The rainforest. Some trees, a green-eyed frog or a tree frog, and another tree.
My landform is the rainforest. The rainforest features are many different trees. Rains usually more than 2,000 millimeters a year. This is a white tiger, a Venus flytrap, and this is a picture of rain. As you can see, there is a map. The green specks are the rainforest. The line is dividing the northern and the southern hemisphere. Right here is the southern, up here is the northern. And the arrows are pointing to the big and small spots of rainforest. As you can tell, all the rainforests are usually in the southern hemisphere.
The rainforest I picked is the Anastasia. Absolute location is 2 degrees 27 north, 3 degrees 24 west.
My resources are kids.mongebay, Google Images, NetTracker, and over 100 fantastic facts by Chloe Count.